What a poke check. Wow, my bad. Terrible aim on that. The Nighthawks are on the attack. Turns them away. The Icebreakers will play it in their own end. Moves the puck.
Grabbed along the board by CeCe. Off the stick. Why did I do backhand?
You backhanded it over the glass from the crease. That makes no sense. I think people. I think I got tipped. Sometimes I suck, okay? I'm not perfect. Not perfect like you, man. I'm still striving for that. That's what I do in ones. I stay in this corner until I finally get something. Look out, a 2-on-1. And sends it just out of reach. Couldn't find the intended target. Let's go. This feels like a 7-1 game, not a 1-0 game.
I really thought we had more than 6 shots, too.
I'm just, like, not even trying. These guys are terrible. I'm just kind of hanging out on the ice. There happens to be a game going on.
What a poke. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one goal lead.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Scooped up along the wall by D'Angelo. He's got a breakaway! Right in the slot! Scores! Once he gets clear,
he thought I was shooting for sure. And I was going to. I don't think that should be icing. I was so slow.
The icebreakers have put a lot of pucks on net.
If you shoot it or pass it down the ice, yeah, but if you like flip it, that's not really icing.
You can wear them down quickly.
The Nighthawks carry it along the wall.
Where are you going?
Martin's got it deep in the offensive end. Picked up along the board by CeCe. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. He takes a moment to backtrack, but maintains possession.
You tripped me.
Over. I'm not coming down there.
You tripped me. Let's go. If you turn this over, I'm not coming down there.
I was at the red line waiting for a pass. I was not going to come help you if you turn that over.
Straight back to you. Let's go. Oh, silky boy.
And now it's over to Martin.
Got this.
And we've got a 2-on-1 to his teammate. He grabs the puck here at the point. Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way. Pouliot's at center and ready to go. Cue stop right there.
Oh, wow.
Shutting it down. Take that stuff away from
humiliated.
Him.
Here, I'll stay back here. Imagine.
And here we go. His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called. Scores! He's never been confused with somebody with a lot of thoughts in his head. I thought he was pretty clear-minded when he went in there. He made a simple move and scored. Past the midway mark in this period, the icebreakers have added to their lead. They're now up by 4. No one.
Yeah, did it right that time.
What's that?
I did it right that time. Did a slap shot pass.
Let's go.
The icebreakers are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and a lead in the second. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Breakaway, huge. Dangerous player now. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Snaps it on net. Steps in front of the shot. Puck picked up by Abdullah. Pouliot swooping in on the attack. Takes the feed. Hammers it on net. And he'll go line up for a penalty shot.
Jesus. Destroyed him.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck.
Jesus.
Sometimes I wonder if Silky gets annoyed whenever we're like messing around or bagging the puck. And he does something like that, and I know that he's just doing the same thing.
No, he said he has a blast playing with us, man. He just likes to have fun. But he's like us, he wants to fucking win too.
The icebreaker.
Pokey Boy. He tripped me. What? I'm pretty sure he tripped me. I don't think so, bitch.
There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
What I do have a lot of is shot blocks.
In this game?
Yeah, in this game. In general, in my overall stats, I have a lot of shot blocks compared to most people in my, near me in the rankings. I have 100 or something more than most people.
Welcome back, everyone.
I just get in the lane, like. Yeah.
Makes the save. Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie.
They're trying to copy us. The one guy kind of did it.
The Icebreakers have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. CeCe's won it off the faceoff. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Pouliot's picking up momentum through center. Here's a short pass to Martin. On the attack along the board.
All three of us just smoked that guy.
He can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
He's probably still laying on the ground.
You feel so good about yourself. Man, his teammate could get rich with passes like
he was at the blue line.
The Icebreakers lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Goes right to the crease.
Yes.
I need to figure out how to do that.
He's fucking feeling it.
Really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where.
Said he wants to keep playing, but it's 12:30 there.
12:30.
Yeah, he's an hour and a half ahead of me.
This game can't end quick enough. They're getting pounded. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone.
It's fine. We'll get to a lead tomorrow, I guess.
Manages to hang on. And now he moves it quickly to Mark. Just a great defensive read there. Oh, and that backfires. The guy tried to bounce pass to himself. Didn't work. Now a quick pass to Pouliot. Gains the zone on the left wing. Slides it across. Turns it aside with the glove.
Remember I said it's a 7-1 game? The fuck was that?
I one-handed it.
Just politely gave it to the goalie. Couldn't pass it, eh?
I tried. Goalie poked it.
I thought you were trying to score. Oh. Just to score.
No, I actually passed it.
Oh, really?
Oh my gosh.
And loses possession after a solid hit. He's in there all alone. Pumped away with it. And a big opportunity coming up here with a penalty shot on the way.
Let's psych him out. He's gonna be like, really? Fuck you guys. No hits. They've done nothing. Zero hits. At the end of the third period. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. He got clotheslined.
I saw that.
Comes up with a huge stop. He was right on the move there. James, he was in great position there. He's not fooled at all, and he shuts it down. The Icebreakers are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third.
Come on. We're going for 10.
The Nighthawks take possession here in the open.
Let's go.
There you go.
Look at this. It's a parent all alone. Here's the pass. Scores! Wow, what a goal! Nice hand. Great finish. One short way to the net. The Icebreakers have put in a complete team.
Did you get a lot of work and homework done today? What'd
you say?
Did you get a lot of work and homework done today?
Aw. Yeah, it wasn't bad.
Quick pass to Martin. Not able to connect. And there it is. Penalty shot.
What?
So quickly into position. Now the defensive player's got a scramble.
Wow, that's so weak though. He barely did anything. He touched his stick on the way by.
Big toss. Stop under fire. Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie doesn't open.
Yeah, I have an exam tomorrow afternoon. Yeah, I should be able to play after that. And Friday I'm gonna work again.
Dishes it to CC. Linesman blows the whistle, signaling an offside, and this one's not done.
Jeez, he skates over my head after.
The centermen glide into position. CC's won the draw here in the open ice. Lemieux carrying it ahead. Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot. Stop that one. The Icebreakers have it against the wall.
Let's go, let's go.
He almost poked that off my stick into the game.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Passes right to the front, and they can't convert on the play. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Musa quickly over to Abdullah. No one home on that play. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go.
Jeez.
The hockey equivalent of the showdown at high noon is set to go. Comes up.
Yeah, I knew I missed that one though.
Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem. The Icebreakers wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. The backhander stopped by the goaltender. And it is all over.
plus 20. Plus 28. Towards the end of the third period, and the coach basically wasn't even coaching anymore. It was like 1, 2, 3, nice. 4 lines out the door, right in a row. They were so far in the lead. It was you had 9 points out there.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
I got 30. Fuck you. How much do you need? Basically 500. Can't believe he's stopping. He needs 400 and he's like, I'm going to bed.
I know.